The good news? We changed history with Leon's death. The bad news? Things didn't turn out as we had expected. My mentor's mad vision lives on in Adriana Diaz. She used his death as a means to infiltrate the Soviet government with the Soviet nuclear arsenal at Miss Diaz's disposal. Day zero will dawn that much sooner. The solution is simple. I must bring down the USSR. That is the only way to stop, or at least delay, the end of the world. If I flood the world market with cheap oil, the Soviet economy will collapse, and the USSR with it.
President, Miss Diaz is working closely with the Soviet government now, and this calls for an earlier demise of the USSR. If we do not change the history, she will bring Day Zero about before Gorbachev takes power.
Our very society. They propose that we should work. Have we come that far that we are ready to work now? Have we no dignity? Have we no liberty? Have we not the best of weather on the best of beaches? Join the environmentalists, and you'll get a cocktail discount at the Jolly Roger.
Herr Presidente, I have analyzed the time-space continuum and found an interesting paradox. I must leave for Baobao immediately to research the time machine so we can meet in our past.
The USA has launched a new initiative called...
came from and what he is doing here, but he is looking at me right now. Hey, creepy dude, I'm talking to you!
Dear Herr Presidente, as you know from the fact of your existence, I have already started my research into the time machine.
Presidente, did you think that I would simply ignore your plans to destroy the U.S.?
Good evening.
Presidente, education is important. Well, look at me. Who knows where I would have ended up were I not kicked out, educated at some of the most prestigious universities in the world. We've discovered the mineral oil. For too long have the Tropicana soldiers been ridiculed across the globe, President.
College time in Tropico! I have fond memories of college. Once we shaved a goat's butt and taped it to a flagpole, and then set the college on fire to illuminate the goat better. Oh, good times!
Elections are coming, President. Your family's rather rollicking love life has led to an unexpected pregnancy. Thank you. As the heir was born, all animals became quiet. A light shone through the skies, and La Chupacabra herself went to the crib and bowed to the infant. At least... We have an opportunity to influence the outcome of...
great giant tropical spiders, Presidente. We have a crisis, and we have to act fast. Elections are coming.
As my father used to say, ignorance is bliss.
Isn't it wonderful that the two political...
We have an opportunity to influence the outcome of coming...
The election results are in. Thank you.
giant tropical spiders, Presidente. We have a crisis, and we have to act.
Presidente, Miss Diaz. I am so furious. I cannot believe.
Our very own Tropican cabaret offers fun, passion, dance, glee, and scantily clad women galore. Like a small-scale Jolly Roger for city folk.
Is that all you got?
That's one huge wave, President. We're alive, Presidente. I didn't think we were going to survive that humongous wave. We tried to discover democracy, but... Presidente, the failing Soviet economy is creating domestic dissent, yet the old guard is still in power.
If the KGB officers and Politburo can shelter their money somehow, they will step down.
Giant tropical?
Comrade Presidente, we may have won our independence long ago.
Sir, a flood of immigrants from the Arab Peninsula is about to hit our shores. It would appear that most of them paddled or even swam here. Astonishing, really.
so furious.
Thank you.
I am so furious.
A soldier's duty is never done.
War never changes. Why aren't we exploiting our island for as much? I've negotiated a deal with the US government. They help us develop our oil industry. We give them better prices. Isn't it wonderful?
I am so furious.
The Red Communist book says that people...
For too long, eh?
Come on, President.
great giant tropical spiders, Presidente. We have a crisis, and we have to act fast.
Elections are coming, Presidente. Presidente, we discovered the... We have an opportunity to influence the outcome. The election results are in. Thank you.
underestimating your capabilities.
I say, Presidente, old fruit, you may...
Presidente, the UN has grown even more annoying with their negligent uranium exports nonsense. I am so furious. Presidente, an oil tanker.
The ugly oil spill near our beaches forced even me to put the surfboard away for a while. What I always do with oil stains is clean them with beer and lime juice. However, dumping perfectly good beer in the ocean seems such a waste. So let's wait for an expert opinion on the matter.
great giant tropical spider.
We conducted thorough testing to identify the preferences. Presidente, the oil spill.
Thank you.
We have been invited to establish official...
I knew you were a communist hiding behind...
I am so furious. Now that there is dissent in the USSR and the old guard can leave the scene peacefully.
Comrade Presidente, your decision to join the struggle alongside our Soviet brothers...
Presidente, we...
Howdy, Presidente. Not only is your oil industry lowering every energy resource price in the world, it is also fueling unforeseen world economic growth. And that means one thing, global inflation.
I am so furious.
The world has been hit by a huge energy crisis. The price of oil is climbing by the hour. We should exploit this situation.
Great giant tropical spider.
Elections are coming.
We must become independent from fossil fuels, as there are not enough for everybody. We made our island a little greener. And being green is like being red. Your actions may not.
I wouldn't get my hopes up too high, but things are...
I am so furious.
Ironic, Presidente, isn't it? You thwart my plans for nuclear war by bringing down the USSR. And yet, the fall of the Soviet Empire allowed me to buy an ICBM at a ridiculously low price.